if equipped, the diesel exhaust brake can help extend the life of your mechanical brakes, as well as reduce brake fade by supplying negative torque from the engine to slow down the vehicle. This feature is typically used when towing or carrying heavy loads to avoid excessive wear on your vehicle's brakes. To engage the normal exhaust brake, push the button on the center stack once, and a yellow indicator light will appear in the instrument cluster. When the vehicle is moving faster than 5 miles per hour or 8 kilometers per hour, the exhaust brake will automatically operate when the driver removes pressure from the accelerator pedal. For optimal braking power, put the vehicle into tow haul mode, and the engine will downshift more aggressively. When normal exhaust brake is enabled, pushing the button a second time will enable the automatic smart exhaust brake, and the indicator light will change from yellow to green. Use this mode for smoother, less aggressive exhaust braking during downhill descents, and to maintain vehicle speed as opposed to slowing the vehicle down. To turn the exhaust brake off, push the button a third time. A few things to keep in mind. Do not use the exhaust brake feature when driving in icy or slippery conditions, or you could lose control of the vehicle. The use of aftermarket exhaust brakes is not recommended and could lead to engine damage. And always remain aware of traffic conditions and be prepared to use your mechanical brakes to avoid collisions. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.